Well, hello and welcome to what amounts to football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine. And the level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. They know it means so much, and they also experience between them a great sense of privilege at being able to attend this most special of games. This one of the great amphitheatres of the game. You are welcome. Messi! What a wonderful goal!
And what a great way to start the game, to spark the game. I mean, the captain has basically triggered a contest that should be even livelier than we anticipated. Get your seatbelts on, this could be rather exciting.
The purest possible contact, what a fabulous strike.
That is just the top drawer finish. He was always in control and couldn't have placed it any better.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
It's so often the case with goal scorers, little influence, and all of a sudden, bang.
Shaw. Great run on the overlap here. That's a good block, but at the expense of a corner. And it's been taken short. Whipped in. Just brushed off the ball there. It's Rashford! He has done it! That really is quite fabulous. All his own doing. Manchester United grab the equaliser and we're all square.
Well, I think this is a case of anything you can do, we can do too. I mean, they're matching each other like for like here.
Well, that's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. Up for the header! Good delivery, no joy.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
Neymar. And here's Messi. He's left his man, and the shot! Potential goal of the season contender, if only.
Messi can really show some outlandish skills, which is always welcome and obviously refreshing.
Neymar standing over it. Played it short. And here's Di Maria. Messi hits it! They've got it! And they've got their lead back.
The first touch was absolutely heavenly, and because of it, the finish was a mere formality.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more. So we have a breakthrough. Now, how will things develop from here?
Listen, when it comes to goals, Peter, in this team, he's always the number one contender, and he's done it again.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Now it's Messi.
He gets past his man. Messi! It's a goal! And already they're looking to run away with it. And that really is so, so impressive.
Snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
Well, he's been the outstanding player on the pitch, and devastating in front of the goal. What a display, what a player.
So the lead now is two.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Out to the right. Gets away from his opponent. Rashford with the cross.
Well, when the options aren't quite present in the box, it's the crosser's interest to hold on for the support.
He's not played the ball, that's a foul.
The referee's had a look. He's blown his whistle for half-time.
Well, it's hard to say whether a two-goal advantage under these circumstances is decisive or not, but so far, I haven't really seen enough to indicate that the opposition can come out in the second half and improve to that degree.
Well, that has been a goal-blessed half. It is 3-1. And we're underway again.
More than happy to take the muscular approach. And the counter is on.
Rashford. Oh, he's tripped him right on the cusp of the penalty area.
And that really is the last thing they wanted to do.
And the referee has shown him a yellow card.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal there.
Drawn gasps of disbelief.
A cool head was needed there, and we got anything but.
Ronaldo is there, and he can get that clear. Shaw goes through the middle.
He's gone down, but the referee just shoots.
Manchester United awarded another corner. Neymar puts it away. Manchester United get it back again. McTominay. But it's Rashford. Rashford is making a foray down the right.
Has a pop! He scores!
Well, how's that for a class finish?
I just thought he knew exactly what he was doing by feigning to move one way and then readjusting back and throwing tricky. I think they can sense a comeback here, and so can this crowd. It's all systems going out.
It's got a long way up and away. It's a loose ball.
Neymar
has been found. It's Neymar!
That has changed the dynamic somewhat.
Look, this position ought to convince them to increase their lead. I think they should be really positive about this now, Peter.
A buccaneering run from the defender.
Good take by the keeper, he's read that well.
Oh, that is asking for trouble. Going for goal!
Punished.
This is threatening to become a really good game.
Well, they've given themselves a chance here, but now it's a case of getting the balance right between them.
And the finish! And in it goes! And that should do it! Within sight of the finish line!
The lightness of step, the sharpness of movement, the certainty of finish.
I think he just thought about trying his look from further out there, but why bother when you can work your way through a defence like that? It's terrific play to get through and score.
Has changed the dynamic somewhat. Pogba. Bruno Fernandes. It's out for a goal kick. Idrissa Gueye.
Ball's loose, who's getting there?
Gets the better of his man.
Keeper sees it all the way.
Rashford
moves for the cross.
Florenzi. And that is it. The referee has seen enough. So they have their win. They had all the answers to whatever the opposition threw at them. And the results followed inevitably. Would you summarise what we've seen?